Good day, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, Paul, in Wisdom of Abatisam, today on Obava Shed Show, and I'm here with
Oluwasek France.
Oluwasek France, please, can we know a little more about you?
My name is actually Shego Francis, so people call me Shego France.
Okay.
I'm a musical artist, so Afrobeat entirely.
Seriously, a music artist?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, today we're here with Shego France, and he said he's a music artist. Can he tell us the kind of song he sings and when next he's going to be dropping a single and a little more about him so we could tell the world more about him?
Yeah, my kind of genre of music is Afro pop. It's a combination of Afrobeat, Afro pop, Afro fusion, anything Afro in Nigerian culture. So I'm trying to bring some new style of me to the world.
Okay, if I may ask, who has motivated you into this line? Do you have an artist where, let me say, a kind of artist that you've been seeing singing or hear his song and has motivated you into this line of music?
Yeah, the likes of Drake,
okay,
Burnaboy, and Fela Kuti.
Fela Kuti, the one and only greatest of all time, Fela Kuti, like he said. So Fela Kuti, we all know, is the greatest of the greatest. Here in Nigeria, we all know that. And he has chosen to be his own mentor. So we'd like to know when next he's going to be dropping a single for us.
For now, I'm not dropping any single right now because I just dropped my new single last month.
Okay.
So that's your pin. Sorry, this month, June 16th. Though the song is on all platforms, you can get it anywhere. So I'm planning on dropping my album maybe by December. So people watch out for that.
Okay, he said he's going to be dropping his album by December, and you all need to watch out for that. If you have more questions, you should go on the comment section and ask more questions. We're going to throw it to him, and you can go on to obavashe.com to get more of his songs and more details about him. If you have more questions, you can throw more to us, and we'd like to discuss more about him. If you want us to have him again on our show, kindly say it in the comment section, and we'd love to have him. Thank you. Thank you for having us today. Do you have anything more to tell the fans?
I just want to throw a big shout out of appreciation to my fans for streaming my song, for showing me love, and always supporting. Thank you all.
All right. But before we go, I have a little question to ask you. So, six fans, can you tell me if you're smart or not?
I'm smart.
Okay, first and foremost, can you tell me the full meaning of POS?
POS?
Yes.
Nah, I don't know.
God, I beg.
He said, okay, I'm gonna ask you another question right now. You're gonna tell me. Okay, can you tell me what's in the middle of black and red? What's between them?
Black and red. That should be white.
He said white. Wow. Please try again.
You said black and red.
Yes.
Black and red. I'm lost.
All right, I'll leave the question for the comment section. Who knows me? What's between black and red? Should we throw more questions to him? I feel like I should. Director, should I throw more questions to him? Okay. So we've come to this end of today's session. I want to thank you for being with us. And always make sure you stream his song. It's out on all platforms, Audio Mac, Apple Music, and all platforms. Thank you for having us today. Have a wonderful time. Bye.